A national dog show was held at a private college campus in Coimbatore. More than 200 rare dogs participated in the event. Acting on the orders given by the owners, the adventures of the dog amazed the viewers. Coimbatore Police Commissioner Balakrishnan, who participated in the event, gave prizes and certificate to the best Indian dogs.
What is the